Oh, my game's fucking up.
Is it?
Yeah.
How's it fucking up?
Oh, everything was all, like, pixely. Looked like I was playing on, like, a Nintendo, like, 64 for a second.
That'd be interesting to see.
Everything was all, like, boxy license? And everything.
Right. Keep them away while I set the self-destruct. This is the end of the line. What's that?
God damn,
what are you going to do to me?
Far away.
Eh?
Oh, we're almost there anyway.
Oof!
Gorilla Technician Report. General Grodd brilliantly designed this device
yes,
to conceal Gorilla Army movements.
I stopped and got something.
Oh.
Of course you win. Yeah, I told you I was gonna get it. Son. I probably would've won. It's only right here. Inside, we haven't done the Wonder Woman one yet.
We have yet to run into Wonder Woman. We leveled up.
My PlayStation 3 playthrough around this time. Before I did Freeze, I did the Wonder Woman one. But that's a different storyline quest, I guess.
Not bad for a human, but this campaign of war is just starting. The lanterns have to be destroyed.
Just want to sell some shit and repair my items. This is just a Hawkman, Hawkgirl, right? Yeah.
Check it out. I'm sure you'll see something you like.
I'm just selling items right now, then I gotta change my style.
Got a shit ton of low level quests to do.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna hide those.
Wind up doing them.
Why would we do them? We'd get almost no experience.
Because after you do them, they unlock more quest lines. At least the quest lines, like the under Red Sun Lamp, you fight Supergirl. I don't really care about the side quest shit, but the more main quest I want to do. Send.
Alright.
Tag Ninja. Thank you.
Let's see what... Ooh, we can do a new dungeon.
Yeah, you want to?
Yeah, Oolong Island.
Yeah, I mentioned that a while ago. For that?
Yep.
Four player.
All you gotta do is ready up and we're good to go.
Enter it now.
Yep. That was a fast queue.
Okay. Fast as shit, yeah! I was already been waiting on two people. All players are ready. Here we go, son. Oh, 19, this one's gonna be hard as fuck, son.
Yo, we're level 21 out of 30 in like 2 days.
President Veronica Kale had this island nation under better control. If you run an entire country of med scientists, you should be better prepared when one of their sick creations runs rampant. Take out these robots and knock some sense into those scientists. Persuade them to follow the society ship we provided for their safety until this is under control.
About to die. Told you. Where the fuck were you at?
I'm fucking
you just now getting here and letting me die.
Where's the off switch?
Where's the off switch?
The robots always rebel when I'm on a freaking deadline.
When I'm on a freaking deadline. I'm dead. Again.
I'm dead. Holy
shit. You
get
hit hard. Hard as fuck. We're too low 19, so we're fucked. Son. I just saved this nigga's life. I'm dead.
Promising texts. Wow.
If you must,
everyone's all dead.
To these robots myself.
This is just the first area, too. We haven't even gotten to the boss. I'll end up leaving this. pretty easy to kill, but they beat the shit out of us.
Dr. Kale's log. It was clever of Magnus to give life to inert metals, but leave it to Tio Morrow to give them fiendish intelligence.
Wait, I have to document this.
I'm out. Come get me, son. Get me, son.
Oh, what, nigga?
You're slow as fuck, son.
I just AFK'd hard as fuck. Yo, I found a scientist.
I'm gonna report you for AFK.
Nigga, this isn't a league.
Nikki! Yes, it is.
Where's the off switch?
This never happens on my machine.
Never happens on my machine.
This is your president, Veronica Kale speaking. And I remind you all, we have projects due. Return to your work immediately.
Man, what the fuck? No, nigga, quit. Fuck it. What the fuck, son?
I got you, son, nigga.
The fucking targeting. Oh, man.
Nah, you got it, son.
What the fuck hit me? Come get me, son. Get me, son. Get me.
I'm getting you, nigga. Damn.
Yeah. Gotcha. No, you didn't. He did.
This city is not safe. I loathe.
Stop it! This brain is worth $1 billion.
Nice robot. Good robot. Sit. Stay.
Wow. Nice robot. Good robot. Sit. Stay.
This android over here.
Oh shit.
Beast of you.
Wait, I have to document this.
Oolong.
This never happens on my machine.
Oolong noodles.
Oolong is a fucking pig in Dragon Ball.
Yeah, I know, I mentioned that earlier. When we first got this shit.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. You sure you ain't hard as fuck? High as fuck, son?
Nah.
I loathe violence.
I've been burnt out, like, all day.
Burnt?
All day.
The robot
this
always
never happens on my machine.
Veronica Kale, and I demand you all return to your lab and complete our contract.
It's
someone
not
unplug
here.
This thing!
Stop it! This screen is worth $1 billion.
Ah!
My screen minimized.
Sucks for you, son. Ah, son.
Oh, shit. Nah, postpone that.
Yeah?
Indefinitely.
I told you, son, it updated for me.
President,
yeah, but it updated for you like fucking 20 hours ago.
Well, I started my update before it could start itself.
Oh. It tried to start itself. I shut that thing the fuck down.
Where?
This is Lois Lane at Daily Planet Live. Veronica Kale, president of the small island nation of Oolong, stated that her nation of scientific geniuses is now taking bids for their next project. Oolong's stated goal is to allow their population of self-described mad geniuses free rein to break the boundaries of science. Given Oolong's past history, the world community remains on alert for disaster.
Nigga hurts. Nigga hurts a lot.
Can't hurt me, son. Oh shit, she's hurting me. Nah, Nikki. Oh shit, rest in peace, that Nikki. He's like, oh, I can handle it. Nah, Nikki, you can't. Get back over there before he dies.
Now this is interesting.
Okay.
I'm reading elemental energy rampant in the area.
If Oolong has been spending their time trying to create new metal men instead of on our paid projects, I will not be pleased. Everything's in security lockdown, so you'll need to gather some system data so I can hack the labs.
Ah, fucking A, man.
Error code 46. Malfunction. 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 Error code 4667. Malfunction. Error code 4667. Error code 4667. Malfunction. 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 Malfunction.
Self-destruction imminent.
4667. Malfunction. Malfunction. Error code 4667. Malfunction. Malfunction. Error code 4667.
Son? You finally get over here, son?
I think I've been here.
Nah, you haven't. Error code I have been 4667.
Nah, son.
Yes, son. Ah, son.
Warning, critical failure, shutting down. Energy source destabilized.
Good. If you upload those to me using the data link satellite on the roof, I can extract the access codes to the labs.
What's your name, man?
Oh, on the roof? Error oh, man, sucks for people who can't fly, huh?
I guess, son. Sucks for us because the combat flight is slow as fuck.
Malfunction. Malfunction. Error code 4667. Malfunction. Malfunction.
Guess who's already gotten two, son?
Error code 4667. Error code 4667. Malfunction.
Bet you guys need an entire army over here to get one.
Error code 4667. Malfunction. Malfunction. Error code. Error code 4667.
Metal men hurt.
What happened to my abilities? What the fuck?
I know.
Why are we metal men, son?
I have no idea.
Malfunction.
A new guinea pig.
You think it's better to revive me? You gonna revive me?
Yeah.
Penis thrust! Penis thrust!
Error code 4667.
You guys got that shit yet?
Error code.
No?
No, you gotta keep them off me.
I'm about to die again. No one's got it yet. Almost got it. Got it.
Error code 4.
Other two are already open.
What happens if you eat your own head? Let's find out.
Error code 4667. Error code 4667. Error code 4667.
My dog wants back in.
Dr. Kale's log. The only remnant of the Horseman of Pestilence, Zorn, Lord of the Age of Fevers.
Nigga, look what my Metal Man guy does.
Nothing.
Error code.
Same thing mine do.
Ah, look. Okay. I shoot out splooge.
Malfunction. Metal Man A7. I wanna beat his ass.
Error code.
Fuck this nigga.
Oh shit.
Malfunction.
You guys out here with me, son?
Error code 4667.
I'm beating his ass, son. Something fair.
Well,
that was an easy boss.
T. O'Morrow has contacted me from his lab. It seems he's working on a project for us, and he wants to make his deadline, but needs some extra parts, and he can't get to them. Blah, blah, tch.
I used my Venom shit, one of the powers I got, so that helped out a bit. And I did a shit ton of damage. Where are we going? Oh, we gotta go inside. Fuck. How do I get inside?
Scratching at the door like that is only going to get you killed faster.
I'm knocked out. That's a piece to me.
We have a healer.
Ain't doing shit.
Oh, damn, it wasn't fast enough.
You a bitch, Nikki. I sat there and watched you sit there and attack Nikki's for half an hour.
Oh, our healer's the bug guy.
It's gonna be expensive. Fuck! What the fuck? Over $800 to fix all my shit. Almost $800, son. This is fucking bullshit.
Yeah, I would, but I'm in a box.
Scratching at the door like that is only going to get you killed faster.
Wasn't able to.
Uh-huh.
No! No! No!
That's what, I probably gotta repair my shit again. It's probably gonna cost me the rest of my money. Fucking bullshit.
No, Kitty logged out.
Really?
What? I can't get inside. Do you guys die? Don't start it.
Scratching at the door like that is only going to get you killed faster.
Dr. Kale's log. The only remnant of Yerd, this horseman of famine, posed for a lengthy period as Sobek, a crocodile sidekick for Black Adam's adopted ward, Osiris.
Is no one else gonna come?
It's started, so yeah. Oh no, get in here! Dude, you're locked. Oh no, you're in here.
They give you the option to join the fight. The little yellow circle out there shows you to enter. How fucking long do we have to do this?
Scratching at the door like that is only going to
get a little more
faster
than halfway.
I got this then.
Now we're about 3/4.
It's almost ready!
Those bumbling techs better not have scratched a hair on your little head. Now, to put the finishing touches on my masterpiece. Yes! It's done! I have recreated my greatest failure as my greatest triumph! And as thanks for your help, you can die at its hands! Tornado Tyrant! Destroy them all!
Fucking what the fuck?
Jet!
My mouse! Really? Finally. Fuck! Who's telling me and why, where were they when we were getting fucked up before?
Please, you've got to help!
Do I have him?
I'm trying to. Oh no, Bugman's got him.
Fuck! Apparently he doesn't. No one's got me either.
No, you're in this fucking circle.
You're not in Kansas anymore.
Fucking mad, ridiculous how expensive it is to repair shit when you die. You guys found it?
Yep.
You coming?
Yeah.
I said you were coming earlier.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, you said you were coming like 20 seconds ago.
Yes! It's done! I have recreated my greatest failure as my greatest triumph! And as thanks for your help, you can die at its hands! Tornado Tyrant! Destroy them all!
Someone needs to heal him. Someone needs to heal me.
I got 100 hits in.
Yes! It's done! I have recreated my greatest failure as my greatest triumph! And as thanks for your help, you can die at its hands! Tornado Tyrant! Destroy them all!
He's flying. There's not really much I can do.
Thank you.
stop hitting my box. Back out, back out, back up.
He's aggroing me. I'm just running around. I'm about to die.
Good, just keep kiting him.
Still alive. I can't help, really.
Do you have your robot up?
No. I do now, but I'm about to die anyway.
Run! Run for your lives!
I'm a wonderful whiz. If ever a wizard was. I'm a wonderful whiz, if ever a wizard was. I'm a wonderful whiz, if ever a wizard was.
Get the fuck out of here, son. That was supposed
to be the Society's secret replacement for the hero, Red Tornado, in the Justice League. Morrow will pay for this. Destroy that thing and make Morrow beg.
Don't hurt me. I have plans. Big plans. Shang Tsung is hidden in the main lab. He promised me everything I needed to create artificial life. But the joke's on him. I have an ace in the hole. You'll see.
Yeah, how do you like that, son?
That didn't bother me any. That's not even the final boss. What the fuck?
I know.
This is bullshit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, what?
I expect that's the last we'll see of Morrow, the little worm. Get to Chang Su and show him what happens when he interferes with the Society's plans. A word of warning, he's a hybrid apocalyptian life form. It would not be wise to take him on alone.
I really don't want to do this.
I thought that was the boss for a second.
Bart.
Ignoring my first warning was a grave error. In fact, one might say that your grievous miscalculation is electric.
This is bullshit. There's something back there. Never mind.
Humans, you never know when the floor will be pulled out from under them.
Hey, guess what? I can't get in there. I was waiting for this one nigga to come, but you guys decided to run in there.
Nigga, you don't want to be in here.
I'm pretty sure I do, so I can get out of here.
No! Yeah, we don't take fall damage. Are we even supposed to be down here?
I don't know.
These things don't stop spawning.
It says we're supposed to be through this door, but this door's not opening. It tells us to defeat these, so I assume where we're supposed to be.
I'm meeting a journal.
Gotta admit, Doc Magnus's responsometer is total genius. It allows the base personality of matter to come to life. Now we just gotta keep it away from that nut job, T.O. Morrow. I think his mind snapped when Red Tornado ran off and joined the Justice League. I'm used to working with sick personalities, but that guy, he gives me the creeps.
Is there a way to go around, or...?
I don't know.
I know the door up there is supposed to lead to it, right here.
Oh, here it is.
I'm here. Android!
Awaken, my robotic minions! Victory is assured with your resistance!
The fuck?
I was expecting some Asian guy in like a Fu Manchu in like a full robe.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? I'm an android, son. Check me out, Nikki. I am an eagle. Coming in, son. Four, right? Four. Jez is ready. What the fuck? He just disappeared.
He's it's back just me in and you. It's me, just me and you in here, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, if we died, try
you
to die next to the door.
Never fail to
that way they can
revive
us.
Stupidity.
Oh, they're locked out.
Naturally, there are traps in my personal lab as well.
They're locked out.
Yo, this boss is pretty easy.
Yeah?
I mean, all we have to do is just dodge his skill shots. He can't fly.
You probably activated the boss, didn't you? Huh?
What? What, nigga?
Back to Kale's log.
Nigga, we're already fighting the boss.
Silent Kale. Yeah, did you activate it, though, or did I activate it?
I think I activated it by mistake, because I was going to go get that green, like, exclamation point over there, and the boss... Oh, fuck. This is how we die.
You things on Earth are as sweet as the sound of your pain.
You need to be more careful when you're in a boss area, son. This is the second boss you mistakenly activated that's fucked us up, son!
Nigga, what was the first one?
The one that was right there with the metal shit.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking... I'm already short $1,000, son. I had 1,000 more when we came here than we do now. Than I do now.
The max gold we can have is 1,500 anyway.
Yeah, And yeah. I'm now 1,000 below that because of you, son.
Nigga, we've maxed it. It's so easy to max it. I might be able to solo this guy. Not if I can't fucking get in the sky.
Son, we are in. Nah, son. They need to wait.
Awaken, my robotic minions.
They about to die then, hard
with
as
your
fuck.
Resistance.
Nah, you guys got it. I almost soloed him. I got him to half, like after you died. The boss can't.
There are actually people here, little minions here, and I'm dead. I don't know what the fuck they're doing, but I'm dead.
They died. I'm an android, what the fuck?
Really?
Get inside one of the androids.
Still gotta wait for this last guy. Wait for this last guy, son. Why do you got a samurai one?
Because I found the samurai one, and I wanted it, so I grabbed it.
Little bitch. He's coming slowly.
Yeah, son.
He stopped. He's going back. What? Doesn't look he's coming.
Oh, my Android wore off.
What are you two doing?
I'm going back for him. Trying to figure out what the fuck he's doing.
Nothing. You can check your map. He's just sitting there. Come all this way, I'd really rather get this done.
Oh, he's back.
He's back?
Yeah, he's moving now.
So you guys coming?
Yeah, I'm coming. Oh shit, I flew over the building instead of inside of it.
Coming?
Yeah, I'm already back.
Hey, wait, hey,
that's pretty cool.
Is he coming or not? He's just sitting there.
Again?
Now he's going back out. Now he's coming back. Now he's finally coming
here.
This
oh,
way.
He's lost.
He's fucking stupid is what he is.
Come on. Yeah, there you go.
He was in here before. He should know exactly where the fuck he's at. We all in here?
Yeah. I hope so. He activated the boss.
Did it activate for me? Yeah, we're all in here. Fuck it. I think you move while you're in the fucking box.
As an act of kindness, I shall allow you to dine on my missiles!
On my missiles? Ain't gonna do shit to me, son. Ah, son! It is over for you, Sebastian.
You humans never fail to disgust me with your stupidity.
You better
naturally
start flying.
Naturally, there are traps in my personal lab as well.
Oh, shit. He has a fucking healer.
He has a healer?
Yeah, I killed him.
There's another one right there.
Create technology for one purpose, your utter demise.
I'm stunned.
Use the computers to disrupt Tau.
Few things on Earth are as sweet as the sound of your...
That's what I'm doing. Are you kidding me? Little guy's hurt.
Are there more over here? Yeah. Fuck!
I got one.
Got the other one. Base experimental attack.
Your utter demise.
Your utter demise.
You've met a few of my minions. Perhaps you will do me the honor of joining them.
What's that supposed to mean? He wants it dead or he wants it to be androids? I'll go get the android right now, son.
You've met a few of my minions. Perhaps you will do me the honor of joining them.
Oh, shit. Son, he wants me to join his main son, so I joined them. Take out his main son. Take his means out. Son. Pop everything, pop everything.
Did you really go into the android?
I'm about to die in the android too. Someone help.
I got you. Yeah, son!
Yes, son!
We create technology for one...
Oh, we gotta go get the computers.
You got it, son! Did they get the other one? Fuck! We can't kill him about that.
Yeah, you can. Just doesn't do very much damage.
Pretty sure you get close with the shield on, it hurts you. Because I'm pretty sure that's what killed me the first time.
Oh, I have ranged.
Yeah, I don't. I mean, there's a ranged attack with these swords where I throw them, but I don't think that does nearly as much damage.
You have nearly depleted my current pupae state. I will incubate and rise again.
Nah, you ain't gonna do shit.
They say I'm insane. They sabotage my work, deny my genius. They're all jealous. Yes, jealous. Of my massive intellect, my immense ability and technological prowess. But they'll all bow to me in the end. I, T.O. Morrow, will create life. I know it can be done. I've learned from my failures, and now I'm so close to the life of the future. The life of tomorrow.
Oh, fuck you! I'd fuck that robot up.
So who does T.O. Morrow belong to? Yeah, son!
I don't fucking know.
58,000 damage, yo, let's go.
See people. That was fucking ridiculous, though.